In this example, I will show you the changes of pronouns in the Middle English because of many changes in the system, singular and plural. Let's proceed. Table 6.7, Late Middle English Pronouns, Singular and Plural. First, nominative, ik, we. Genitive, mean, your, are. Dative, accusative, me, us. Second, nominative, so, yeah. Genitive, team, your. Dative, accusative, t, you. Third, nominative, she, he, it, they. Genitive, her, his, it, their. Dative, accusative, her, him, it, them. Is that example of late middle English pronouns? So thank you.